So why do you suppose Anita Sarkeesian got a bachelor's in communication studies and a master's in social and political thought and went on to make videos about tropes in video games that make women not want to join men's spaces later in life and therefore keep them out of the STEM fields? Why wouldn't she just lead by example and go into a STEM field herself? It's probably because most degree programs in the STEM fields require you to take trigonometry,